Hi friends, I am JJ. Don't forget to subscribe my channel, JJ Pathfinder. Today I explain the topic is how to study all Indian states and their capital simply by a story. Look at the story. The story is a kid type ABC in HTML language on spring season. From this story, we got some code words for easily learning all states and their capitals. The code words are kid, ABC, HTML, spring. Now look at the implementation of code words. Letters in the code words indicates starting letters of capitals. Firstly, consider the code word ABC. Each letter in ABC indicates starting letters of three capitals. Capitals, states, Aizwal, Mizoram, Agartala, Tripura. Proposed capital of Andhra Pradesh is Amaravati. Current capital is Hyderabad. Bhopal, Madhya Pradesh. Bangalore, Karnataka. Bhubaneswar, Orissa. Chandigarh, Haryana. Chandigarh, Punjab. Chennai, Tamil Nadu. Next, consider the code word Spring Kid. Each letter in Spring Kid indicates starting letters of two capitals. Shimla, Himachal Pradesh, Shillong, Meghalaya, Patna, Bihar, Panaji, Goa, Raipur, Chandigarh, Chhattisgarh, Ranchi, Jharkhand, Imphal, Manipur, Itanagar, Arunachal Pradesh, Gandhinagar, Gujarat, Gangtok, Sikkim, Kolkata, West Bengal, Kohima, Nagaland, Jaipur, Rajasthan, Jammu and Kashmir, Jammu in winter and Srinagar in summer, Dispur, Assam, Dehradun, Uttarakhand. At the last, consider the code word HTML. Each letter in HTML indicates a single capital. Capital state: Hyderabad, Telangana, Thiruvananthapuram, Kerala, Mumbai, Maharashtra, Lucknow, Uttar Pradesh. I think this video is very helpful for you. Thank you for watching this video. If you like the video, like, share and comment the video and subscribe my channel JJ Pathfinder for more information.